Yo, yo, check it. Check it. Check it, yeah.
You can't shame me. You can't shame me. I'm about to spit something stupid, yeah. Yeah. Can't shame me. Lil Rock is rapping. He's totally gone soft. So now he needs to take this crap off. Finally, The Rock has come back to Monday Night Raw. But wait, 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 wait. The Rock is the champion of the people. The energy of the people, and The Rock is electrifying every inch of the 14,000 strong in the HSBC arena, which can only mean one thing, which is finally, The Rock has come back to Buffalo. And it's that electricity that is in the air right now. You can cut it with a knife. That excitement that makes every woman with a beating heart stop in her tracks and say, damn, I want a piece of The Rock. And it makes every single man with an ounce of testosterone in his body say, damn, Rock, let's get together and whoop some candy asses. It's that electricity that commands the attention. And right now, I know The Rock, the people's champ, and the people, we've got the attention of John Cena. So let me get this straight. I make my historic return to Raw. Electrify the world. Spoke from the heart directly to the people. And last but not least, John Cena, I said exactly how I feel about you. The Rock came back to Raw, kicked down your door, and addressed you like a man. And what do you do in response? You rap to me? You rap to me. You address me in the form of rap. Well, of course you did. Because that's how the guy in the purple shirt responds with his dog tag chains and his jean shorts. Yeah, yeah. Hustle, loyalty, respect. Yeah, Thugonomics. Yeah. I thought it was funny. It was real funny. Let me remind you and the world how this whole thing started. It all started with you, John Cena, publicly running your mouth about me, calling me a liar when I say I love the WWE. You said don't jerk you or the fans around by saying I love this business and not coming back. John, by saying that, you insulted me and my family. Let me tell you something. My love for the WWE is endless. I grew up in the WWE. I was born into the WWE. My blood is the WWE. My grandfather, the late great High Chief Peter Maivia. My father, former WWE Tag Team Champion Rocky Johnson. Both Hall of Famers who I inducted. I am standing in my house. This is my collection of WWE Championship titles that I proudly display. I didn't show love because I accomplished my goals in the WWE and I wanted to achieve more. I knew that if I made it in Hollywood, outside of the WWE, then that meant one important thing. That I just opened the door for the WWE, helped open the door for the entire WWE locker room that's there tonight. I helped open the door, John Cena, for you. Paved the way for you. And what do? You publicly insult and knock the people's champion. Well, John Cena, now there are consequences. You're gonna pay for running your mouth. Now you have just made an open plea for me to bring it. And trust me, like no one else on this planet, under God's hot sun, brings it like the Rock. I bring it. Now, you have just opened a door yourself, and on the other side, staring right back at you, is a jabroni beating, pie eating, trail blazing, eyebrow raising. Cena, you say what you want, you reap what you sow, but the Rock will kick your monkey ass from here all the way to Buffalo. The Rock is hosting WrestleMania. But more importantly, John Cena, he'll be addressing you sooner than you think. You see, The Rock, he electrifies all over the world. His spirit is everywhere. The people's spirit is everywhere. And it's in that spirit and that electricity that allows the people's champ to raise the people's hand, snap the people's fingers, and electrify Buffalo just like that. Buffalo, get ready, because in a few seconds from right now, you will feel the electricity. Because when The Rock, the people's champ, addresses John Cena like a man, face to face, The Rock is never alone. And The Rock means never alone. The Rock, the people's champ, is with the millions. The Rock, the people's champ, is with the millions. Good Lord above, have mercy. It's The Rock and the millions. Bringing it to WrestleMania, bringing it to the world. John Cena, The Rock. Ain't no rapper, and clearly neither are you, but open your ears and shut your mouth and listen to this very special gift from the people's champion to you. The Rock is back to scratch a major itch, so enjoy your fruity pebbles, you yabba dabba bitch. The Rock, he'll address you like a man. In these eyes you'll be looking, and in that exact moment, you will smell what The Rock is cooking.